With the auto fib retracement indicator, you can automatically identify key Fibonacci retracement levels on your chart. By eliminating the need for manual drawing, this indicator saves time and ensures precision in locating potential zones of price reversal, continuation, or consolidation. This indicator calculates retracement levels by analyzing recent price swings. It identifies a major high and low in the price action and then applies Fibonacci ratios such as 23.6, 38.2, 50, 61.8, and 78.6% to map retracement levels. These levels act as guideposts for traders, highlighting areas where price is likely to pull back before resuming its trend or reversing direction. On your chart, the retracement levels are visually displayed as horizontal lines, making them easy to interpret. The 61.8% level, often called the golden ratio, is one of the most closely watched areas, as it tends to act as a strong zone of support or resistance. Similarly, the 50% level is frequently used by traders to assess the halfway point of a price move, while deeper retracements near 78.6% can signal potential reversals. The dynamic nature of the auto fib retracement indicator ensures that as price action evolves, the levels update to remain relevant. This adaptability is particularly beneficial in fast-moving markets, where the ability to quickly adjust analysis is critical. What makes this tool even more versatile is its customization options. Traders can adjust the lookback period, which defines how far back the indicator searches for significant highs and lows. You can also choose which Fibonacci levels are displayed, allowing the indicator to align with your preferred strategy. For instance, day traders might focus on shorter lookback periods and tighter retracements, while swing traders may rely on broader levels to plan longer-term entries and exits. The auto fib retracement indicator becomes even more effective when combined with complementary tools. For example, aligning retracement levels with moving averages or pivot points can reinforce their significance. Additionally, pairing the indicator with oscillators, such as the relative strength index or stochastic indicators, can help validate whether a price is likely to respect a retracement level or break through it. This multi-layered approach increases the reliability of your analysis and enhances confidence in trade decisions. One of its most valuable features is the ability to identify confluence zones where multiple technical signals align. For example, a 61.8% retracement level that coincides with a major support line or a high volume zone often acts as a critical decision point for traders. These confluence zones are invaluable for refining entries, exits, and stop-loss placements. As with any indicator, it's essential to recognize the limitations of the auto fib retracement. While it provides accurate historical analysis, it cannot predict future price movements. Price can sometimes overshoot retracement levels, especially in volatile or news-driven markets. Therefore, it is best used as part of a broader trading strategy that incorporates other tools and risk management practices.